South Patriots tonight will host the Marietta Tigers. Introducing the Marietta squad. Joe Frazier, midfield defender. Caleb Hess, junior midfielder. Nick Hugh, freshman midfielder. Tyler Johnson, junior defender. Nate Keegan, junior defender. Aston Preston, junior forward. And the starters for Marietta Tigers, number 3, senior defender Brent Bogard. Number 11, sophomore midfielder Chris Boyer. Number 7, junior stopper Colin Brockett. Number 17, sophomore midfielder Danny Colley. Number 19, senior defender Joe Cooper. Goalkeeper, senior Casey Gray. Number 4, junior forward Zach Grossel. Number 5, junior forward Ben Howlett. Number 13, senior sweeper Stephen Hunter. Number 15, sophomore midfielder Alan Porter. And number 2, a senior midfielder Austin Price. And now, your Parkersburg South High School Patriots. Defender, Jesse Tunnell. Forward, Adam Shoup. Midfielder, Jeff Ball. Forward, Corey Inman. Keeper, midfielder, Robbie Hupp. Midfielder, Brandon Crawford. Defender, Derek Moore. Forward, Ryan Cox. Forward, Carlos Nobia. And forward, Zach Sizemore. And your starters tonight for the Parkersburg South Patriots, keeper Jordan Slavin. Defender, Chris Wolf. Defender, Josh Abbott. Forward, Evan Stair. Forward, Eric McGinnis. Defender, Drew Wolf. Midfielder, Tyler Bush. Forward, Stephen Molinari. Midfielder, Brett Matthews. Midfielder, Jordan Jones. Defender, Andrew Zell. The officials for tonight's game. Your referee, Al Arrington, assisted by Alan Hatmaker and Joe Newbold. When we start tonight's game, we'd like to welcome the members of the West Central Soccer Association, the recreation and travel team players, who are here as tonight's guests of the Patriots. South lining up for the kickoff. Thank you. Ball kicked out by Tyler Bush. Throwing by Joe Cooper for Marietta. Ball headed into the goal by Marietta, picked up and saved by Jordan Slavin for South. Maybe a throw-in by Colin Brockett. Ball's touched out by South, resulting in a corner kick for Marietta. Alan Porter to take the corner kick for Marietta. Ball headed in the direction of the goal by Marietta, picked off by Jordan Slavin. Brett Matthews with the shot on goal for South. Touched out by Marietta, resulting in a corner kick for South. Evan Sayre beats the ball up for South. That's off Marietta. Stephen Molinari will take the throw-in for South. Foul called on Marietta. Chris Wolf takes the kick for South. Goal kick for Marietta. Thank you. Drew Wolf kicks the ball in the opposite direction, out of bounds, and a throw-in now for Marietta. Foul call against Marietta for pushing. Ball brought back to the keeper, and Casey Gray sends it upfield. Touched out by South and thrown by Tom Brockett for Marietta. Throw in for Marietta. Ball kicked out by Drew Wolf. Throw in for Marietta by Chris Boyer. Ashton Preston enters the game now for the Tigers. Jordan Slavin sends the ball downfield to the Patriots, touched by Marietta. Foul called on Marietta. South sets to take the ball. Chris Wolf to kick it downfield. Tyler Butch takes a hard shot on goal with Sales in the crossbar and a goal kick for Marietta. Ashton Preston takes a shot on goal from Marietta. Sails wide, Jordan Slavin to tee it up for a goal kick. Porter centers the ball for Marietta. Austin Price takes a shot on goal and covered by the keeper, Jordan Slavin. Foul called against the Patriots. Stephen Hunter sent the ball downfield for Marietta. Shot on goal by Porter for Marietta, sent just wide of the net. Goal kick for South. Correction, looks like a corner kick for Marietta. Ball touched out by South and a corner kick now for Marietta. It looks like that is a goal kick now for South. Chris Wolf takes the kick for South. Wait. Sarah hit a hard shot on goal. Put some of the Marietta players in the back, and now see them all hard and throw them to the top.
We had the whole crew out last night for PHS Sound.
Yeah, I know. That was good. I'm giving it up. That wasn't a very good game. Good night to shoot.
Austin Price set to take the corner kick now for Marietta. Jeff Ball in the game now for South. First quarter ends with the score Marietta 0, Parkersburg South 0. Marietta set to kick off here in the second quarter. Sends the ball back.
Yeah.
Ball touched out by Marietta. Throw in by Brett Matthews. Fred Boger throws it in for Marietta. Picked off by South. Evan Sayre with a shot on goal. Just sailed high the crossbar, resulting in a Marietta goal kick. Carter Bush with the ball sends it downfield. Casey Gray with the ball for Marietta. Punch it downfield. Infraction called on South. Marietta with the ball on a free kick. Ball headed towards the goal by Aston Preston, picked up by Jordan Slavin for South. Fraction called against Marietta. Chris Wolf set to take the free kick. Jeff Walton is a ball upfield for South. Picked off by Marietta. Kicks back in the south direction. Austin Price set to take the kick for Marietta. Shot on goal by Marietta, touched out by a defender and resulting in a goal kick now for South. Evan Sarah is throwing to South. Ball kicked out by Abbott, a throw in for Marietta. Nick Hughes. Ball kicked out by Marietta. Substitutions for Marietta, Chris Boyer, Alan Porter, Danny Colley, and Zach Grossel. Shot on goal by Austin Price for Marietta, fielded out by South. South throw in. That south kick to be taken by Chris Wolf. free kicks or something for Marietta. Illinois with a shot on goal for foul, so it's wide. Shot on goal by Marietta goes wide with Jordan Slavin teeing up the ball for a goal kick. And a fair the ball from South drops it back. Josh Abbott kicks it downfield. Tyler Bush with the ball now. Marietta called for the infraction. South teeing the ball up on the free kick. Chris Wolf sends the ball downfield. Marietta called on the foul. South teeing it up for a free kick. Help. Eric Pagetta with a shot on goal blocked by Marietta. Tyler Bush sends it across the field. Throw in for South. Illinois sends the ball into the Marietta net. Did not go in, however, and a goal kick for Marietta. Foul called on Marietta as the second quarter winds down. The end of an outstanding first half of play. The score is Marietta 0, Parkersburg South 0. Both teams for the Marietta High School Tigers, Davey Bolton, Todd Morris, and George Street. And for the Parkersburg South Patriots, Bill Matthews, assisted by Rick Bush and Bill Shedd. Just a reminder, if you have ticket number 60085, you're a winner in the 50-50 drawing. Please come to the press box and claim your money. Parkersburg South Patriots take the field for the opening kickoff of the second quarter. Score is 0-0. Thank you. Fraction called against Marietta. Chris Wolf takes the kick. Jordan Jones puts the ball back into play, south. Eric McGinnis took the shot on goal for Parkersburg, south. Drew Wolf to take the throw in for South. Colin Brockett takes the throw in for Marietta. Fraction called against Marietta. Josh Abbott, correction, Chris Wolf, set to take the kick for South. Throw in by Marietta. Shot by Brett Matthews from south goes wide right of the goal, and Marietta will have a goal kick. Fraction called against Marietta. Stop. Free kick. Andrew Wolf sends it downfield. Ball headed in by South. South called on South. Stephen Hunter set to take the free kick for Marietta. Throw in for South. Somebody called against Marietta and South tees it up. Just a reminder, ticket number 600845 for the 50-50 drawing. You have 11 minutes and 3 seconds to come to the press box, at which time we will draw another number if the winnings are not claimed. Throw in by Marietta. Ball cleared by Drew Wolf of South. Picked up by Brent Bogard for Marietta. Chris Wolf with the long throw in for South. Jordan Jones sent the ball to the middle of the field for South. Stephen Molinari tries to send it towards the goal. Cleared by Marietta with a soft throw in by Zell. Ball touched out by South, Marietta throw in. We have Danny Cawley, number 17, entering the game for Marietta. Andrew Zell touched the ball out to South, resulting in the Marietta throw in. Trip called on Marietta and Tyler Bush, resulting in a free kick for the Patriots. Fraction called against the Patriots. Marietta sends the ball upfield. Drew Wolf on the fly tackle. Ball goes out of bounds. Sent back in by Marietta. Colin Brockett sends it back in. Correction. Bogart sends it back in to Marietta. Corner kick for South. Like Evan Stair set to take the kick. Thank you. Crawley on the throw. Ball touched out by South, resulting in a throw-in for Marietta. Fraction call against Marietta, free kick now for South. After 3 quarters of play, Parkersburg South Patriots enter the field for the fourth and final quarter with the score is Parkersburg South 1, Marietta 0. Marietta sends the ball out. Chris Wolpe throwing. Tyler Bush sends the ball upfield to Stephen Molinari. Crosses it back to the middle to Tyler Bush. Evan Stair takes the shot on goal, grabbed by the keeper, Casey Gray, for Marietta, sends it downfield on the keeper distribution. Ball touched out on the slide tackle by South player. Tyler Bush to the cross to the middle of Stephen Molinari, shot on goal. Kicked out by Marietta, resulting in a corner kick for South. Devin Stair set to tee up the ball. Drew Wolf, the shot on goal, captured by the keeper, Casey Gray. Andrew Zell clears the ball out to South. The entering the game for Patriots is Eric McGinnis, and for the Marietta Tigers, entering the game is Tyler Johnson. Shot on goal by Marietta goes wide of the goal. And the game now for the Patriots is Jeff Ball. Steven Molinari in the game for the Patriots. And Colin Brockett in the game for the Tigers. Jeff Ball is the throw in for South. Ball touched out by South, resulting in a Marietta throw-in. Brent Bogard takes the throw-in for Marietta. Bogard again with the throw for Marietta. Molinari with a shot on goal. Keeper Casey Gray coming out to field the attempt. Molinari taken out on the play by Marietta. Chris Wolf ready to take the free kick. The attempt by Parkersburg South with the attempt on goal. The keeper Casey Gray fields the ball, sends it downfield. Drew Wolf sends the ball way out of bounds for South. In the game now for Marietta is Ben Howlett. Jordan Jones now coming in the game for the South Patriots. Set on goal by Marietta, fielded by Jordan Slavin for South. And Giselle brings the ball up for South. Shot on goal by Alan Porter from Marietta, fielded by Jordan Slavin. Ball cleared out by Scott. Eric McGinnis with a shot on goal. Goes wide, resulting in a Marietta goal kick. Shot on goal by Marietta, touched out by the Patriot defense, resulting in a corner kick for the Tigers. Giselle sends the ball upfield to South. The shot in the direction of the goal by Brett Matthews. Shot Tyler Butch sends the ball out for South, resulting in a Marietta throw-in. Tyler Butch with the ball for South. Sends it wide to Jordan Jones. Marietta sends the ball in the direction of the Patriot goal. Picked up by Jordan Slavin. Zach Grossel and Nate Keegan now in the game for Marietta. Penalty called against the Patriots, resulting in a penalty kick awarded to Marietta. Austin Price set to take the penalty kick for the Tigers. All goes in for a Marietta goal. Infraction called against Marietta. Tyler Bush set to take a penalty kick for a foul. Patriots score! 2-1 Patriots! Ball cleared out by the Patriots. About 1 minute left in the contest. Golden Flavors field the attempt by the Tigers. Sends it downfield. Shot by the Patriots goes wide. And that's the end of the game with the Parkersburg South Patriots 2 and the Marietta Tigers 1.